Hey everybody, PKFT1 here, and I'm with Nyx today, and we are about to watch the Smash presentation. Now, I will tell you guys, we saw the character. However, we were just about to go into work. We stayed a little extra before we had to go into work because we knew the presentation started at 8. That's when work starts for us, and we really wanted to see who it was. For those of you who don't know, Nyx's favorite game is Kingdom Hearts. It's her favorite series of all time. And we were talking about Sora last night, thinking it could
never happen. I was trying to I had the smallest bit of hope, of course, but I was trying to convince myself that it wouldn't happen because I didn't want to be disappointed. And well, now I've eaten my words. So.
Yeah, last night we were talking about it, and I kept saying, like, well, there's some little rumors and stuff around. I don't know how much to put into them. And I didn't really think logically it would happen. It was just, I had, like, this weird glimmer of hope yesterday that Sora could happen. Like, if there was ever a time to put him in,
it
was
now. It would be now, yeah.
So
it just wouldn't have as big of an effect. It wouldn't have as much impact as it would if you were to do it in the future as compared to if you were to do it now.
Right. So what we're going to do now is just watch the presentation. Like I said, we've seen the intro. We saw the character reveal, but we have not seen anything beyond the very first character,
yeah,
like, initial trailer.
We've
reveal.
Only seen that introduction cutscene, and then we stopped watching once we saw the banner that says, you know, Sora joins the battle or whatever. We haven't seen anything after that. So
right.
Everything after that point, well, that'll be our reactions.
Our raw reactions. So
I'm ecstatic.
But we want to watch it from the beginning again just because it was such a crazy trailer.
And so. we were stressed out because it's like, okay, we're supposed to be at work right now and we're not. So we are excited to take it in again.
So without further ado, we're going to press play. Don't look when I press play because all those things will pop up. Okay, wait. Okay, you're good.
Sakurai, how did you do it? How did you?
Do you mind tuning it up?
I don't know how he did it.
I have no idea. I hope he talks a little bit about how they got it to work.
I thought for sure it wouldn't happen just because of Disney, you know?
Sorry.
You're fine. You can control the volume if you want.
Okay, Mii Fighter costume. We'll rewatch this because this was kind of cool. It was a little odd that we got two Splatoon costumes here.
Yeah.
I don't know why they didn't show those earlier. I don't know how they decided to space out Mii Fighters.
I don't know.
I tend to have the belief that Mii Fighters are typically, like, spaced out, or things are just spaced out due to how they develop them. So, I don't even know. I haven't played Splatoon, so I don't know.
I've played a little bit. I'd definitely like to play more. I'm definitely interested in Splatoon 3 coming out, so I'm hoping to get that game when it does come out. I like this hat. I actually really like this one. I think it's funny.
Oh, there's a full I didn't notice there's a full costume.
And then this was great.
Yeah.
I thought this character is perfect for a Mii costume.
Yeah.
Look how great it looks.
Yeah, it's a really good looking Mii costume. And it kind of looks like the little doll that he gets in.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know if it's Eternal or the original Doom 2016 where he has a little doll.
Yeah. Yeah, I really like the Doom Slayer costume.
I actually thought, I'm like, man, Mortal Kombat having costumes, that would be a good way of getting around the violent end and also being able to represent. Oh no, are we getting ads?
No!
Okay guys, sorry. They're putting ads in our stupid presentations. Okay, so it is October 18th, we figured out.
Day after
my
I think it's interesting to have the music here, but I don't think he's coming with music.
FPS の始祖ですね。どんなコンピューター上でも動くとか動かないとか。
I don't know about any computer.
10月19日です。この日最後のファイターが配信され、それでスマブラスペシャルの配信はいよいよ終了となります。
Yeah, we haven't even seen the like banner get put behind him yet.
2018年3月に最初のムービーが発表されてからの感情でも。 丸3年半以上経過しています。
Man, that's true.
中学や高校を入学から
卒業して That's crazy.
Oh, man.
スマブラ4から地続きに行
われており、 That's so weird that there are people in middle school or high school while this is happening. Like, I don't know, it's just weird to me.
自然に尽くしがたいいろんなことがありました。
I mean, technically he's been developing this game constantly since Smash 4 started.
Sure, yeah.
Because they didn't stop, they just went directly into Ultimate, which is basically, I mean...
しかし、いよいよ今回がラストです。
Okay.
最後の一人とな
る参戦ファイターをこれからご紹介します。 Like we said, we've seen this part
already before, but...
Oh,
but now that
so
we
excited.
Know, it's a little different going in.
Yeah.
Like I said, Nyx is a massive, massive, massive Kingdom Hearts fan.
Mm-hmm. And we'll be able to hear the audio better now, so...
I've got to look for Joker. Where is
he? Yeah. There's Sephiroth. I see him. I know, at this part we thought, oh no, it's probably a Splatoon character. That's why they did all those Mii costumes. We're like, okay, that's fine, I guess. And at this part, I was thinking, like, what in the, who's got fire? Like, you know, who comes out of a fire?
I think it was Dark Souls. I'm like, oh, that's what you
That's what
thought.
I was thinking, too, because it reminded me of, like, the fire that you stand
then
near,
Then turning
you
back
know?
Into statues was pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
We haven't actually seen that, I think. Well, no, we saw it in World of Light at one point.
Yeah.
I think, duh. That was kind of the whole thing.
Yeah.
I'm stupid.
Yeah, Sora was the farthest thing from my mind at this point.
Right? Like, this was such a odd thing to, like, how to introduce him.
Mm-hmm.
But I think that was kind of the point, was you wouldn't be thinking Sora until the last possible second.
Okay, now this, you can see, like, that's the keyblade swinging around.
The Mickey is so good.
Oh, man. How did they get Disney to go through with this? How did they do it? And the music, I can't.
Cloud's like, that guy again?
Yeah. Look at him. That's my baby boy. I cannot believe this is real. I really can't. And you're right, Smash just wouldn't... This Smash would not feel right if Sora wasn't in it.
I love it just showing off to them.
As he like, should, like... Oh, he looks so good.
Let's go!
Yes! Look at him! Sora's finally here! I love it!
He looks so good.
Right? So we haven't seen anything up
yeah,
from this.
Yeah, this is all we've seen.
This is new for us, so...
Kingdom Hearts から参戦です。
Thank you, Sakura. I owe you my life.
偶然ですが。And
when we first watched this, when he was saying, like, I'm Sakurai from Sora Limited, I was like, oh, look, he said Sora, it's gonna be Sora, and I was totally joking.
Oh, here we go, he's gonna...
Yes! Oh, I'm so excited to hear what music we'll have.
Hey! Goofy and Donald appeared at a Smash presentation. It's just PlayStation 4 game footage, that's great.
That's awesome.
シリーズは多岐に及び、システムや主人公が変わることもありますが、基本的には空の物語になります。が、ご協力を得て、ここに空の参戦が実現しました。なんと、早速、スマブラでの空をお見せします。
Oh my
god! This is not real! There's not! This is not real!
Man, his model looks really good.
Yeah, he does! Oh my gosh! Oh, I agree. He is perfect.
Mickey Mouse is in Smash.
Oh!
Oh my god! They're bringing up the fighter ballot from Smash 4? The forbidden ballot that everybody knew wasn't actually like the real character. Oh, he's bringing up Iwata.
That's crazy! That's insane! mean?
上位の各キャラクターを参戦希望するユーザーが、
oh,
各メーカーさんに激しく要望してしまうことにより各方面にご迷惑をおかけしてしまうからです。結果を発表できなかったことは申し訳ない
と思います。 I'm glad he finally was like able to talk about that honestly.
Oh my gosh, that's amazing.
ソラの参戦がいかに難しくハードルが高いことか事情を察することができるほど、分かってくれると思います。少なくとも他のファイターが1人増えるのとは意味合いが異なります。しかし今、
yeah.
こうしてスマブラの舞台に立っています。
oh,
私としても驚くことがあるといろいろな特徴で
行くので
参戦に至ったと言うしたいです
。早速ご紹介していきましょう。
Are they going to show his other costumes?
Oh yeah, I wonder if he'll have his Kingdom Hearts 3 costumes.
I cannot believe that.
I can't believe this is real.
It looks so fake.
Right? また、カメラは特殊なものを使っていることをご了承ください。これを言うのも最後ですね。今回のプレゼンでは、ソラの声は英語になっていますが、
日本語も
英語が実装されます。ダウンロードコンテンツのファイターは趣向を凝らした個性が強いものが多かったですが、今回は比較的素直に誰でも使えることと思います。ただ個性がないわけではないです。むしろ高い方だと思います。まずは大雑把な特徴から。性質上空中戦が得意です。
そうです ね。
空中ジャンプも高いし復帰できる距離もかなり長い。その分、
I can't believe this is real. I can't believe this.
I know, it's crazy.
Well, I know who my new main is. I'll never play anyone else.
リンクよりもさらに軽い。
Oh, wow.
質量という理由が、性質というべきですかね。
Mm-hmm.
つまりこれは吹っ飛ばされやすい。
Oh, no.
カラーバリエーションについても最後だし、おしゃれな空のことだから頑張っています。体型や顔は初代キングダムハーツの空で、彼が衣装替えしているようなイメージになっています。後のシリーズは成長して、髪型や体つきも違ってきますからね。ご覧ください。
Here we go.
Nice! King Hearts 2 outfit! Awesome!
He's definitely got the
perfect.
He probably has dream drop distance as well.
Yeah, there yep. it is, right there. Excellent, excellent. I wonder if he'll get a Roxas costume. That'd be amazing. Kingdom Hearts 3,
perfect. I wouldn't perfect. be surprised.
Perfect. Kingdom Hearts 3, oh, he looks so good.
Oh. 1P, 2P, 3P, 4P のそれぞれが初代2、3D、つまりドリームと
ディスタンス。
あと、3風の衣装が豪華ですね。
Oh, these are great.
それぞれで、ファイター
、Leg and Hand! That's awesome!
Yeah,
because these are the poses that he was originally in for those games. That's so cool!
多彩に変わるのですが、
この
シリーズの4つを抑えられたのは大変良かったと思います。どうです？豪華でしょう。
Oh, this is a great render for the game. This is so good!
そして 5P 以降は、それぞれの服装をさらに色替えしています。6P はキングダムハーツ。
Oh, excellent! Okay, so yeah! This is from Kingdom Hearts 2.
7P はキングダムハーツ2の
Oh, okay! I was wondering if it was going to be these or if it was going to be the forms from Kingdom Hearts 3.
8P はキングダムハーツ3のアルティメットフォーム。
Oh my gosh!
では 5P はというとこれです。
Oh my
gosh!
I knew it! I knew it! I knew it!
That's amazing!
Legit! I was thinking about this earlier! I was hoping it was going to be this one!
That's so good!
That's perfect! Oh my gosh!
Okay, he's got multiple spirits. Man, they're going all out with him.
This is amazing! Oh, I can't wait to see what the stages are! Well, I guess the middle stage, but I can't wait. Oh my gosh!
I wonder if it'll be like Traverse Town or like Pearl Bastion or something.
Oh, I'm so excited!
よろしくお願いします。で、誰によろしくお願いしますって言ったのかな。最後までいけるかな。
I don't think I can.
Okay.
空の攻撃は原作も踏まえ比較的ゆっくりめに出ます。
There's gonna be remixes too.
攻撃が出ている時間が長い。
Oh my gosh. Oh, you're right.
There
always are. I can't wait to hear them. Oh my word.
またボタン連打あるいは押しっぱなしで一部の技が3連コンボになります。これがあるとさらに原作っぽい動きになりますね。具体的には弱攻撃、横強攻撃、通常空中攻撃、
前
空中攻撃の4つが3連コンボになります。そのまま
前に入れて空中でそのまま A、 This is amazing.
空中で前に入れて
って。I can't believe it. I'm still in shock. I'm like, there's no way this is real. 攻撃はスピード
速め、攻撃力低め。横強攻撃は比較してスピードを止め、攻撃力高め。通常空中攻撃は牽制でオールラウンドに使え。
前空中攻撃は前空中攻撃は前空中攻撃は前空中攻撃は前空中攻撃は前空中攻撃は
前空中攻撃は前空中攻撃は前空中攻撃
は前空中攻撃は前空中攻撃は前空中攻撃
は前空中攻撃は前空中攻撃は前空中攻撃は前空中攻撃は前空中攻撃は前空
中攻撃は前空
中攻撃は前空中攻撃は前空中攻撃は前空中攻撃は
Like, is it gonna be him and Riku together?
That would be so cool!
Because I wouldn't be surprised if they don't
the
have...
The move that they do in Dream Drop Distance?
Right, that's
that
what
would
I'm
be
thinking.
So cool.
That's what I would guess.
I really thought this is so funny. Oh my god.
Oh my
word. I can't
that
wait.
Is crazy.
I just want to see him totally wreck Isabel.
Sorry,
Peach, you're not a princess
so
far. We're going to have to smack you.
Yeah. He's
not
going to fly. This is a 相手が吹っ飛ぶ威力も異なります。
I know, he looks great.
三点コンボ以外の技をご紹介します、
yes.
まず上強攻撃、攻撃時間が長く連続ヒットします。見た目通り対空に使ってもいいですが、
Man,
近ければ地上の相手を巻き込みます。また相手の蓄積ダメージが低ければ刺激を加えることができます。
Oh, these moves.
下強攻撃、
Oh, nice.
隙は弱攻撃単発より少ないぐらいで使いやすいと思います。そしてこの浮かせて引き寄せられるような軌跡を見れば使いどころはなんとなくわかるんです。
Well, I found my excuse to start
playing Smash
again.
先ほどの上強攻撃など最後の起点になります。
I haven't played it in so long.
空中コンボなども通りやすいです。
This is great.
横スマッシュ攻撃。大きく振りかぶってから打撃する技で普通に使う上では
絶対の主力技。Oh, he looks so good.
空の特徴から持続は少し長めかも。ウエスマッシュ攻撃、キーブレードから放つフラッシュで攻撃する技。隙の大きさから対空攻撃に使いにくいところもありますが、攻撃範囲は意外と広いです。中心で当てるようにした方がわずかに大きめに吹っ飛ばすとか、結果的に相手がかわしにくくもなります。先ほどの下強攻撃と組み合わせるのも良いかも。下スマッシュ攻撃、小ジャンプから下突きをする技。ジャンプするので足元の攻撃を避けつつ攻撃することができます。また衝撃波を含む攻撃範囲は割と広めです。ということは一部ファイターに対する置き攻めにも使えるかもしれませんね。呼吸も変えてみました。次は空中攻撃、通常空中攻撃と前空中攻撃がコンボなので、後ろ空中攻撃か、シンプルにバシンと叩きます。軽めのファイターのスマッシュ攻撃程度の攻撃力はあるでしょう。振り向きつつ使えばこのように小ジャンプからでも出せるけど、コンボが強力なので他のファイターほどのアドバンテージはないかも。上空中攻撃、見た目通り対空技としてジャンプ力が高い空なので、結果的に迎撃可能範囲は広いです。下空中攻撃、これは原作ではハリケーンピリオドと言われていた
技。縦
回転しながら急降下攻撃します。後で説明しようと思いますが、他のファイターではなかなかできない運用ができます。そして各種投げ、投げ前は比較的スタンダード、打撃は第三者にも負けられます。投げ後ろ、原作でもこういった投げをしますね。
ナイス。
吹っ飛ばしが高い上、他者を巻き込むことができ
る。
上投げ、条件が揃えば空中での連続攻撃にも使えるかも。下投げ、威力は低めですが相手を引き離さないので各種コンボなどがつながりやすいです。そして必殺技のご説明です。またコスチューム変えます。通常必殺技は魔法なので 3つの魔法があり順次切り替えられていきます。
That's awesome!
ファイガ、サンダガ、
ブ
リザガと 蓄積ダメージ部分に常に装填されている魔法が表示されています。打つと切り替わる。
This is so neat。
打つたびに自動切り替えで次の魔法が装填されるので、
so、weird to see him fighting
使う側も対戦相手も次に出る魔法を意識すると良いでしょう。
It's so weird to see him fighting anything。
バンパイが真っ直ぐ横に飛ぶ魔法でボタンを連打することで連射できます。止めると次の三打外。
Oh, that's awesome.
卵を決めで
リアクション
の
大きめなので
球体が得意な相手によく効きます。
Oh my gosh.
反発で放ってそれを起点にいろいろな攻めをするのにも向いています。サンダガは雷撃がまっすぐ3つ目の前に落ちています。隙が大きく当てにくいところありますが攻撃範囲が広く最初の一発に当てれば反発とも当たるようになります。空中発動によるサンダガは地上よりも範囲が狭くなります。ただうまく当てることで画面が予想するのも有効に使えます。相手の行動を制限しやすいのでハマれば強いですがくれぐれも隙にはご注意を。
Man, he's so
次にブリザが攻撃範囲は一番狭いですが相手を凍らせられるという特徴があります。無数の弾が出るのでかぶって当てるよりも直撃してたくさん当てた方が良いです。凍らせられたらボタン連打なので数を早められますが原則的に蓄積ダメージが大きいほど長く攻撃。
Yeah, he's also like standing very low.
当然追加攻撃を与えるべきですが、強化中のダメージは半減します。
That's something I've always really liked about his stance is that he does crouch very low to the ground when he's fighting.
性質上上に打ち上げてしまうサンダガには効果が薄いかも。吸収もできます。特にブリザガがまとめて吸収された時の回復量などは大きめ。しまうこともできますが、まずサンダガは真下に落ちるため、空中で使わないと意味がありません
。
ブリザガは粒子の中の一つしかしまえないので、実質
出番はないと思います。いずれにせよ、どの魔法も
牽制に適しているので、反撃を受けにくい範囲でどんどん使うと良いでしょう。それぞれにヒットしたり、かわした後まで考えられれば、おのずと戦法は広がることと思います。対戦中、使いたい魔法に合わせておくため、しれっと空打ちするのもありです。サンダが使いたいなって時にこうやって。ところで余談ですが、ウェアピールでも順番に切り替わる魔法表現になります。ストップが、エアロが、ケアルガと。ただし何の効果もないんですけどね、
awesome.
見てくれだけとはまさにこのこと。
I love that.
横必殺技はソニックレイ、
yes! That's such a good move.
なんと3回2位の方向に飛べる技です、
nice.
最初は必ず真横に飛びますがこの技によってかなり柔軟性のある飛行ができます。
oh, perfect.
連続で飛ぶのはスティックを飛びたい方向に倒すだけ。ボタンを連打すると2回目以降に近くの相手にロックオンして飛びます。この時の攻撃力はより高く、また移動距離
も多少長く、ただし地熱に強い。
移動はピカチュウや月光河の上必殺技に似てますが、ロックオンによる突進はアバウトな反撃手段として有効です。使い分ければ移動にも攻撃にも頼りになる技です。高い出力を誇るのは言うまでもありません。相手に当てたらその状態を見て攻撃を続けるか間合いを置くかを使い分けたら良いと思います。落下のごまかしにもどうぞ。
Well, hey, since we didn't get to fight Sephiroth in Kingdom Hearts 3, at least we can fight him now.
相手にヒットしたりシールドされても下がるので相手の近くで隙をさらさないようにご注意。コチューム変えます。上必殺技はエリアルスイープ、
nice.
回転しながら上昇し相手に連続打撃を与えます。リンクの空中回転切りに似てますが、
yeah.
こちらは地上にいても上昇します。吹っ飛ばし力もそれなりにあるのでうまく当てれば上空の相手を撃墜できます、
oh, yeah.
なお上昇中わずかに左右に動くことができますね。そして誰もが頻繁に使うべき重要なポイントとして上必殺技後、ジャンプの頂点では横必殺技、ソニックレーブにつなげられるという性質があります。これはとっても大事なので、ぜひ覚えてください。
Okay.
画面のどこにいたとしても、 空中ジャンプ、エリアルスイープ、ソニックレーブを併用す
れば、
あの
追撃や This is insane.
That is kind of crazy.
That's great. Look at that. Like,
so he's gonna have probably one of the best recoveries.
下空中攻撃、上必殺、横必殺。
Look at that. That's insane. 5つのうちの2
つほど上昇要素があれば十分です。
That's crazy.
空中ジャンプで制空権を取ってからとか。
Joker!
I cannot believe you can fight Joker with Sakura. That is such a bizarre combination of characters.
Oh my word, how amazing! Look at our two mains! Duking it out! Jeez!
That's crazy!
Sora's a beast! Oh my
the
gosh!
The amount of air he can get is insane.
And how long he can stay up
right,
there
exactly.
too! That's crazy!
Without even actually using his jump.
Like if you fall off the stage as Sora, you better have a really good excuse.
相手の攻撃がピタッと止まっていますが、中断はされていません。
こちらがソラのカウンター。
相手の
姿
勢が
崩され
ています。これは原作にあるカウンターを再現しています。相手が少し遠のくことは覚えておくと良い
かも。これは良い。
例によって相手の攻撃力が高いほど相手に強い打撃を与えます。前方に対して攻撃するので、前方からの攻撃は受けにくいです。必ずダメージを食らうというわけではありませんが、
マイクラフト、
This is not real.
それと、飛行機を受け流すことができます。
This is not a real timeline we're in right now.
方向に流してしまうため、
We're one of the weirdest timelines for sure.
受け流し後に攻撃するので、近い相手の打撃には
耐
えます。他人数戦なら第三者に当たることもあるかも。攻撃力は 1.4 倍ぐらいに増えています。なお受け流した弾は空に攻撃点があります
。Oh my god. Wow. That was so good.
以上技をご紹介しました。全員綺麗に登場させられたはず。皆様お疲れ様でした。
Good job.
皆様って誰？あれ、
yes.
最後の切り札
は、yeah, what is it?
と思うかもしれませんが、ここでは説明を省略してしまいます。
Huh?
自らの目でご確認を。
Whoa! Okay, oh, no! this is gonna be a big deal.
切り札の名前だけお伝えしておくと、
鍵
穴の
封印
と
言います
。
Okay, okay. Let's see, let's see, let's see.
総合的に見て、ソロは非常に原
作。Oh wait, they're not.
No, they're not showing it. They're waiting. They're gonna let us see it.
Oh my gosh. Oh wait, no, wait. Oh no.
No, no, no. They're not. Yeah, they're not. They're not showing it.
次にステージのご紹介です。
When he drops on the 18th.
Yes! 魚の底から遠くに見えるのは。
This is amazing.
Is it gonna?
Oh, this looks great.
ホロバス
ティオンです。
キングダムハーツの終盤付近で登場するマレフィセント。
This is not real.
This is it.
レディアントガーデンで再建が進んでいたところですね。
This is so not real.
昔はレディアントガーデンでホローバスティオンの昔、またレディアントガーデンとして再建される。地形自体は比較的シンプルで、中央に板が
立ちます。Oh, you're right. It is kind of like that.
Oh, that's it. That's that platform right there with the electricity around it.
Man, it's like the entire stage. 原作地形が垣
間見られますね。
This is like
the
actual stage.
This is like exactly it from the game. This is it.
しかしこのステージ、単純にホローバスティオンを周回するだけではありません。制限時間が近づいたり、ストック数が減ることで試合終了が近づくと、
Gosh.
というよう、oh, に、原作でおなじみの心の中の世界に遷移します。
これは、ダイブトゥーハート
と言います。
Yes!
なんていきな演出なんだろう。登場キャラクターもいろいろあります。お見せしていきます。
Oh no!
No, no, no! Yes! Hey!
So it's just the pictures of that.
Yeah, yeah, but still! Roxas, yes! My boy.
That's awesome. Aqua,
well, Ventus. And now, oh my gosh!
こういった演出でいろんなキャラクターが楽しめるのは望ましいところではないかなと思いますね。
This is awesome. Oh my gosh.
もちろん戦場化、終点化もできます。
This is great.
They're gonna do his thing now.
はい、それでは、恒例のお試しプレイに行きたいと思います。
mode,
前回のカズヤの収録の時、実は CPU の都合で近接戦闘がほぼ効かないっていうような状態になっていたんですね。なので、遠くの間合いからという攻め方をせざるを得なかったんですが、まあ、開発中あるあるで、どういう風になるかなと今回も。
Oh man, I can't believe they're not showing the final smash.
今回は体力制でやろうと思います。これだと、空の空中制動能力みたいなものはあんまり生きない部分なんですが、もしもこれでフィニッシュをするとちょっとだけ原作に沿った、素敵演出が入ることになると思いますので、できればお楽しみにしてください。
like, like how when Joker wins, they do the thing like in Persona 5. Oh, nice! You're fighting God and Sephiroth! Perfect!
I see what you're saying. I was very confused. I thought they meant like a cutscene.
No. Well, I don't know.
You're talking about like the actual win animation.
Yoshi Yoshi Kanta.
This is not real.
That's pretty great. That you have Sephiroth, Cloud, and Sora together.
あ、いながらやっても第三者に邪魔をされるというのはもちろんありますね。
This is so cool.
I can't believe this is happening.
コンボをキャンセルしてとかもやんなきゃね。
I wonder how much of this presentation will actually like focus on just Smash being like over.
なんだかんだで一瞬一体の攻防ですけど、セフィロスだけがちょっとリードしてるから。
Also, he's gonna get an amiibo.
I still haven't gotten the joke. I know, we need to get them.
Oh, I was like, he died. Okay, no. They have two stock, I see.
Yeah.
Dive to Heart has
started.
Dive to
Heart is starting. Who's it going to be in the background? I don't know. Tara?
No, Ventus.
Because it's green?
Mm-hmm. There he is. That's so cool. Oh my gosh, I cannot. This is amazing.
Oh, he's not
going
to be
a Oh!扉の中でじっとしていてくれ
る。Yeah! Oh, oh, I love it!
二人とも怒ってる。
No, Mickey Mouse.
Oh no!
See you, Cloud.
Sephiroth's final smash is so cool. It really is.
超級ブチ
ハダバーゴンパイも
行ってほしいところ。セフィロスにね。
I cannot believe that. I love you.
いい感じ。
Him stealing them behind the door.
ストップが。追い打ちかけちゃおう。おっと、その必要がなかったか。そもそも当たんだ。うわぁ
Poor Ben. まずいね、これ。
今だ
ナイス。
Oh, it is like it! It is like it! That's awesome!
That's so cool!
Oh, I love it!
はい、無事に勝負がつきました。
Oh, yeah!
これで、こういうふうにプレイするのが最後ですね。お疲れ様でした。
Oh man, let's see. Please.
次に音楽の紹介
です。Oh, yes. Please let it be a long list.
原作におけるそれぞれのワールドに紐づく曲の使用はできなかったのですが、それ以外の主要曲から検討しました。
Sure, that makes sense. Yeah.
はい、実装されるのは全9曲です。ステージがホローバスティオンであることを前提に対戦シーンにも通用する代表的な曲をピックアップしています
。That's okay. I'm a,
全曲原作の音源そのままです。
No, you're right, you're right.
最適ではないのですが、連動企画というのがありまして、キングダムハーツメロディーオブメモリーという作品
が、
But you got this on PS4.
I have to get it on Switch now.
その作品内にあるディアリー・ビラブドスイングバージョン。
Oh, you loved the Dearly Beloved Swing version too.
ディアリー・ビラブドはタイトルで流れる。
I might have to get this game on freaking Switch too now.
この曲には危ない曲であり、原曲の実装は難しかったのですが、
If you want to have the complete ultimate experience, you have to buy Melody and Memory on Switch.
There isn't a song!
Oh, for the intro.
Look at him!
Nice.
勝利時のファンファーレ。ハンドインハンドベースですね。ここはオリジナルの作曲家である下村陽子さんに書き下ろしていただきます。ありがとうございます。
多
数あったスマブラ用アレンジ曲も、これが最後になりましたね。
原曲、oh,
アレンジを含むたくさんの音楽家の皆さん、どうもありがとうございました。
Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna have to buy Melody and Memories again.
専用のスピリッツボートも追加されます。
Very cool.
お題目はカイリ、ベントス、アクア、
No Mickey、
リク、シオン、
I'm still mad at Mickey. It's fine.
みんな味方キャラクターですね。アクセル、
アクア、
ア
クア、アクア、
別のキャラクターがいますから作品名
を確保できます。No Zanor,
省略すると閉まらないので改めて配信日です。10月19日に配信予定。
Oh, look at my boy! That's
so crazy!
Look at him!
まだでも交流可能です。
Look at him! I never thought this would happen! Never, ever, ever!
アミーボについてもお知らせします。
Yes!
Okay, let's talk about
it. 残念ながら現物が手元にないのですが、まずスティーブのアミーボが
Ew!
Yeah, nobody cares. I'm sorry.
もうこう見ましたが
You're gonna find that one sitting on GameStop shelves for like a billion years.
加えてアレックスもアミーボ化されることが決まりました。これはまさしくアレックス。上から見ても下から見てもアレックス。
OK。そして、Maybe that's a Japanese.
以下のアミーボも発売決定です。これらが任天堂のフィギュアとして出るのはなかなか熱いですね。
That's great. Oh my gosh.
ところで、本番組の収録に伴いいただいた新情報があります。Hmm.キングダムハーツの各種シリーズが任天堂スイッチでも遊べるようになるそうです。クラウドゲーミング方式によって
クラウドゲーミング
3まで遊べる
ということです。
クラウド vs キングダムハーツ3。
Okay, I guess I'm just gonna rebuy the whole series now.
I cannot believe they announced this in a Smash presentation.
Well, that's it. If I'm gonna buy Million Memory again, I'm just gonna have to rebuy the whole series.
That is crazy.
That's amazing. That's wonderful. You know, when they came out on the Epic Games Store, I thought, oh, maybe they won't be coming out on Switch then, but now I was wrong.
That's so crazy they announced that here. Of all things, you announce in a Smash presentation.
空の足跡はすべてたどれるということです。
Awesome. 私はこれらをすでに遊んでいますが、
全部クリアするのはかなり
骨
太な体験になると思います。凄まじいボリュームで。
配
信時期については続報をお待ちください。
Oh, yeah, I wonder when we'll come out.
というわけで、いよいよお開きです。
Oh. Okay.
Wow.
Let's close this out. Oh, we gotta add him to the poster.
Hey, he's right near Jim. Oh, look at him!
Right above Morgana and Joker.
Perfect!
Wow, oh. Look at that. That's crazy.
I love him.
It's over. I
can't believe he's here.
Smash Brothers Special の最後の放送が終わりました。本当に終わるんだな。
That's amazing.
仕事を重ねていれば、いつかは達成できるということでしょうね。
No kidding. The past like seven years.
私のツイッターで彼の一枚と称してスクリーンショットを上げていますが、冷静に見るとたった一本のゲームを作っているとは思えない振り幅ですよね。それだけいろいろ作ってきたということではあります。今までの大乱闘スマッシュブラザーズスペシャルの実績などを
各自
ま
とめ
てみました。ご覧ください。
I don't want to know how many songs are in this game. It's insane. Oh, hey, they're playing the old credits.
Nice.
89.Stages. Wow, that's crazy.
Ooh.
Man, the amount of stuff they shoved in this
A
game is insane.
A thousand songs!
Ooh. 450 wow. games actually like
that's
featured.
That's amazing.
Including stages and guests. Man, that's crazy.
Wow, how amazing. I still can't get over Sans being a main costume.
Offline battles, wow.
Wow.
90 billion KOs.
Wow. 改めて見ると凄まじい数、ゲームのコラボレーション作品としては
未曾有の量だと
思うんですが、
I think, no, it is.
It is, for real.
開発者、関係者、原作ゲームの世界、ファンなどがいるわけです。
What a huge feat
それを一手にお預かりし、制作をするという交渉とは他では味わえない。ケウで重大な仕事だったと思います、
nice、
スタッフはもちろん広報などを含む関係者原作に携わった方々支持してくださった方々、
wow.
楽しんでくれた方々も全て含めお礼を申し上げますどうもありがとうございました
Thank you. 最後に、
ソラ参戦するゲーム完全版、ゲームパートなどが加わったものをご紹介してお別れにしたいと思います。皆様今までどうもありがとうございました。
バイ。 Oh, what a miracle worker.
I'm up for watching this again.
Yes, same.
I hope there's more CG.
Oh,
truly.
Oh, I love it.
All right, I can't seem to find Joker.
I know,
in this
I can't
trailer.
Find him either.
I've been wanting him to be in one of the CG trailers for this whole time.
I'm sure he's got to be
he's
there
somewhere.
He's
probably standing there and you just see him from
it's
behind.
It's just hard to see him, yeah. Oh. They did. Oh, what a way to bring in Sora at the very last minute.
I know.
Oh my
Wild.
Word. I don't see him. Where is he? Yeah, and I was no one was thinking Sora. Like, come on.
No. There's no way. Like, this is so ambiguous as
yeah.
to what it could be.
So amazing.
The fact that they knew to save him for last
right?
and, like, make it this grand reveal.
Pretty much convinced myself that there was no way it was going to happen.
Right.
Just because I didn't want
to
be disappointed, and here he is! Look at him!
Not Captain Falcon.
Sephiroth's probably like, this punk again?
Happy
boy! Oh! Their faces.
Let's go! Yay! Nice. Oh my word. I love him so much. I can't believe this is real. Wow!
It's pretty crazy what they can capture in-game.
Right? Oh! The music, oh my word. Nice.
I love this Smash logo on the door.
Yeah!
It's just silent. That's so great.
Yes.
That's awesome.
Oh my word.
Wait, is that CG or?
Oh
is that
my
just
word.
His character? His character model just looks good.
Oh man, it just looks
oh,
good.
Oh, I forgot
oh.
about the.
This is
the
great. Look at him.
Oh!
Yes!
That was pretty good.
Yes! I can't. This isn't real.
Disney at the very end.
Oh, I can't believe
That's
it.
That's wild.
Oh, my word.
Oh, here you go.
Wow.
As you can tell, Nyx is very happy.
I'm so happy. I never thought this would happen.
Yeah.
This has been a dream forever for me. Like, he's always been my number one pick. Even though I thought to myself, like, no, he'd never happen. Just because specifically he's owned by Disney, you know, I really wonder, just how much trouble Sakurai had to go through to get him in.
Right.
Because people have been wanting him forever.
I know. It's very crazy.
I'm so happy that they were able to make it happen. And what a way to go as the last DLC fighter, like, just to top it off. Like, we were thinking this morning that, oh, it's probably going to be somebody, you know, not very exciting, and it's just going to be kind of whatever.
Yep.
I
convinced myself it could be a Pokemon. So, I am glad that they proved this wrong with probably the craziest character that you could have put in. You'll never top this game ever.
Nope.
I feel so bad for whoever is given the task of making the next Smash game, because Nintendo will make it.
But it will never top this one.
No, you'll never be able to.
You'll never get a better roster than this.
I don't even know how you'll approach it. Like, it would be so intimidating to follow this game up.
They'd have to do something completely different.
Right, you'd have to change the entire game on its head, I think. Like, flip it upside down and, like...
Mm-hmm.
But then people would be upset about that, so it's like, how do you even...
I think people are going to be upset either, however they choose to do it in the future.
Yeah, you'd have to, like, go all the way back to, like, the original characters and start from scratch with just some weird new...
Yeah.
...stuff. Or maybe you do a spinoff, I don't know.
Who knows? Wow.
Well,
That
was quite the show. Quite the run of DLC characters Joker to Banjo to Sephiroth to...
Freaking Steve from Minecraft.
Steve from Minecraft to Sora.
Wow.
If people didn't get a character they wanted in the entire run of Smash, I don't know if they're truly fans of video games.
Yeah. Because this was a pretty broad spectrum that they chose from, so
yeah, for sure.
I would hope that there would be at least one character that would be pleasing to everyone.
Yeah,
I mean, of course there are definitely characters that didn't get in that I would love to see, you know, in the future, but like, I'm extremely happy. And even if Sora didn't get in, like, there were still a bunch of characters that I really liked that got in to Smash. Mm-hmm. You know, it would still be a good game, it'd still be fun. But, like, I don't know. There's just something really special getting Sora in for me. I don't know. I don't know. He's been my baby since forever.
Yeah, I know.
The Kingdom Hearts has been my favorite series ever since it came out.
Well, that's going to about do it, guys. So, thanks for watching, and... I might do a video on Smash soon, so we'll see.
And I'm not gonna sleep for the next, like, how many days until Sora comes out?
Good question. I've lost track.
I'm not gonna sleep for a few weeks, so.
All right, thanks, guys. We'll see you soon.
Bye.